Hey friends, thanks for tuning in and hope you guys doing fine today. This video is going to be a much requested video from you guys because I have earlier in my channel reviewed about 5-in-1 massager, which was a mini facial kit which you can use to massage your face. And many of you wanted a kind of review from me where you can use instead of your hand any other tool, you know, to clean your face, to remove your makeup, to give you a healthy glowing skin. Now, I visited probably more than a month back to Daisuke, and I'm sure you guys know about Daisuke. It's a Japanese store where they keep a lot of dollar stuffs from different like home decor, cleaning, kitchen things, even cosmetic and everything. So I saw this scrubber basically, and it looks like this. I'll just show you. This looks like this, and you know, it's everything is written in Japanese, so obviously I don't know to read, but there are few instructions in English also, and there is a diagram which shows that how it has to be used. But nothing, no rocket science. It's very simple, obviously, because it's a brush which you have to use, and they have given here this stuff. Now let me tell you, this is my second one. This same brush is there in my washroom which I use on daily basis. This I have kept separately when I'm traveling or something like that. I can carry this. So they have given this thing also where you can stuck this in the tile or anywhere, and you know, this is the holder of it, and then once you use it, you can easily hang this over here. So this is very handy, and you can place it in a proper way. Now, normally, this is just a simple tool. Instead of your hands, you're using this scrub. Now, I use this on a daily basis, and even I scrub my face with this. Not, of course, daily. Weekly, once I scrub, and for this, I use my Bio Skincare apricot scrub, which exfoliates my skin. Obviously, you need to exfoliate your skin once in a weekly, at least once. And I think this is quite mild, so there is no problem in it. But there is a other scrub also, which is made up of walnut. Probably that could be a little bit harsh, so I'm not sure of it. It depends on the skin to skin. But I use this to scrub my face, and as I told you, to remove my makeup and to clean it, I use this scrub. And even if you're not using your any makeup, but you want to clean your face, you can use any facial foam and you can use this. So when I saw this, I was like little hesitant to buy, but same time it was quite interesting to see because it's such a small handy thing, and you know, the bristles are very soft. So there is no, I don't think for a skin there is any harsh treatment. It is very soft to use, and it's just like your probably like your hands, you know, you're using. So what I normally do is, like, this is my time to remove the makeup. I am back from work now. I have to remove my makeup. So what I do is I just use my makeup, eye makeup remover with a cotton to clean it. Because obviously mascaras, eyeliner, everything is there that I don't want to mess up with my when I'm cleansing it. So I just remove that. But for my face makeup, I don't use any cleanser or anything at that time. Because I used to use cotton and then I used to use my cleanser to remove it. Here I just go directly, wet my face and use my cleanser. So normally I use my Purity cleanser, which is absolutely wonderful cleanser. So I use this one to remove my makeup and clean my face, and I am good to go. My skin's gave me fully, I mean, there is no residues of makeup left. Everything cleans, my pores clean, and on a daily basis, of course, when you're using your blackheads, whiteheads are not even there, and it gives you a healthy skin. So what I'm going to do here is, you can see I'm full on with my makeup. What I'm going to do is, I just off camera remove my eye makeup, and I'll come and show you on camera that how I use this, you know, to clean my face. So I'll join you back. Hi guys, I'm back and I, as you can see, I have removed my lipstick and my eye makeup, and now only you can see is my contour and my foundation and stuff like that. So what I'm going to do here is I will take my cleanser. Now it depends on you that if you want to wet, you can wet it your face, or if you don't want, you can go ahead like that. So it totally depends and it totally up to you that how you have to do it. So what I'm going to do here is, so I'm taking my cleanser here, and what I'm doing here is I'll just dip my brush in the water. I'm doing here only, I'm not going to the washroom, so you can see. Now normally there are two ways. Either you can place the cleanser on your brush and you can do, but what I like to do is that to take the cleanser in my hand and just give a light massage to my face, and it smells awesome. So you can see I'm just giving a light massage to my skin, so my all foundation and my all kind of makeup and everything is coming out. And so just you give a simple massage to it, then you will just wet your brush. So it's a wet brush now, and I am going to move it in the circular motion, and here you will see that now be careful when you're doing it. Try to keep your eyes closed, mouth closed, because obviously it should not go inside. But you can see my entire makeup is coming out. And it is very quick and simple, and the other thing is that it dries out very fast, the brush, so you don't have to worry about it. But of course we need to clean this brush after using. So you can see now my entire makeup, everything is out with this. Slightly you can rub on your eyebrow and your eyelid part. Once it is clean, you can see in the brush the amount of makeup and everything is there. Now I just take a wet tissue, but you can always, if you're in your washroom, you can always use warm water, lukewarm water or cold water, whatever. So I'm taking out my all makeup in this. And believe me, it gives off refresh feeling. And it's not necessary, it's not only meant for removing a makeup, but you can always use it for cleaning your face. So a cleaning foam, you can use it and you can remove it. It's very convenient and easy, and especially when you're traveling, you need such things, you can carry it. So you can see I have removed my entire makeup, and this is full makeup junk here. Now what I do, now you can see my face is totally clean. I can feel that it is clean. Now what I'm going to do is I use my toner here, because toner is always good once you clean your face. So I'll take here the cotton pad. So wherever your pores area is there and you have scrubbed, you can always put this cotton on this. and see, you can see there is no makeup or anything coming back because it's been cleaned so nicely with that brush. So only once it is okay, I mean once you clean it properly, there is no residue of makeup or anything, and you can see everything is cleaned and I have toned. Now allow it to dry. Once it is dry, I apply my lip balm. So here I am using my Sephora lip balm. You can use any one. Then I use my moisturizer. So here I am using my Boots UVA and UVB protection SPF 15. So I normally like to use my moisturizer, especially on summers, with the UV one. So this I will apply a little bit on my skin, and just massage it. And of course eye cream. So here again I'm using from Boots only. This is a whitening eye gel, so just to soften those areas. This is a gel formation, so I'm just patting it around my under eye. Yes guys, so that's pretty much about my daily facial cleaning procedure, where I shown that once everything is done, I feel quite healthy. My skin looks nice, and the entire day's tiredness goes away once you clean your face. So hope you guys somehow found this review interesting and helpful to you guys. If any doubt or anything is there, please do mention in the comment box. I would love to reply back to you guys, and I will link down everything in the description box. And I don't know, I remember whether I have told you this, that this brush or the scrubber is available in Amazon. I will link down the website details, so if you're interested you can buy. It's very cheap, worth buying it. So you can always give a try for this. So see you soon. Bye bye.